Yeah, I gotta do that first. We'll go through here. Follow the tracks. We'll activate the forward station. Should make our lives a tiny bit easier. Let's not go through the death cave. Don't recommend. Maybe going through the death cave. Can I come in from the back?
Radiation levels with
more remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Lie. Not hostile. Get out of here. I got my shield back. This is so low. Longer charge. Chunk of my health. Get out of here. Ow! What the heck's hitting me? Dirtbag? Assembler bot. Come here.
Nothing but salvage.
Health and ammo. Health and ammo. Bodies.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
Get up top. Circle around. That's pretty good. What is this thing? Get off the tower, please. There, got it. Console.
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
Don't say that. As you walk the last three jumps.
Should be enough glyphs.
Let's see. Decrypt the remnant code by signing glyphs to the grid. No column rows. Oh my god. I think that's it.
Score. We're in. Ket dropship!
Seriously? Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Really level up. Smash and get out! Smash and get the fuck out! Eye shield. Float now. How am One more guy. Where you at? Where you creeping at? Stabby, stabby.
Is it just me? Or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
I was just thinking the same thing.
Ammo collected. My map. It is over there. I can just fast travel back down. Beautiful. Let me level up some skills here, though, before we get in here. I love. Where is it? Nova. It's so aggressive. So me. It's so me. A little bit of a bridge there. We got some visitors. I killed you guys. I could kill you again. Are you chilling over there? You! Come here. Get the fuck out of here.
We're all clear.
A little snake in the grass shooting from a distance. Alright. Cool. Maybe I should have taken the Nomad. Maybe. Nah. Puffin is fine. Alright, baby. Show me what you got. What you got underneath the hood.
Look there. Coming out of the lake.
The tech's underground too? Let's see.
Up.
I see a door. Come on!
A door! How looks like those?
Oh, it's forming a bridge.
Looks solid. If not, prepare to swim.
These arcs look like the thing we saw from like Halo 3. There's someone on the other side. Is that Phoebe? Wait, Phoebe! I do all the work and you just barge in like that. What's up? Alright, let's open. Ooh. You know that means boss battle's coming. Biotic amplifier. I forgot to equip that when I made it. Do I want to swap out for a sniper? I think we're okay. Do you guys need leveling up at all? Skill wise?
No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're good.
I didn't do a thing.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
What do you...
Come on, Pathfinder!
Hey!
Everyone in the hall.
It's acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
I call it boss battle time.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
They wouldn't have given us the option of editing in our loadout if there wasn't a boss battle coming.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
Suckers.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. This door should be working.
It's got power, right? Do we need a password? What about these holographic patterns? Can you scan one?
I tried, didn't do anything.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface. These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown. Open. We read it. We get access.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. It's dead. Nothing.
It's industrial. Part of the construction?
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
I saw some guys running around over there.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Oh, the robots.
I keep thinking someone's watching us.
They are. We got assemblers. I always do that.
Don't fall in that liquid. It burns through your shield. Found that out the hard way.
Let's get some better cover here.
Use the pillars for cover.
You don't say. Genius.
Sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look at the ceiling. Those star things must be bracing it.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy. Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. It's dead. Nothing.
It's industrial. Part of the construction?
Get across. Got some
so whatever
friends.
That liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Remnant!
Don't go over there by yourself. I can't help you.
Careful,
where are you coming from?
It burns through your shield. Found that out the hard way.
Yeah. Oh, what the heck?
Cover!
Where'd you come from? Alright. Ammo's nice, yeah. I don't feel like I should be going off the beaten path here. You guys gonna kill that assembler or what?
Watch yourself, dang. It burns.
Hostiles down!
Good job. GG's. We'll get a medal when we get back.
My god.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
It's the vault of glass.
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
All seem like pretty elaborate door for one chest.
We've got company, more remnant.
Gotta get me that charge deal.
Watch the edges.
Got it.
This is the next time that those guys come behind us, you know.
Eyes up! Don't let them get above us!
Or we're by the guys down below us.
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
Hostiles down!
At my house! This is my house.
PB!
Ryder! That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority. The Remnant still shoot at me. I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
You one crazy lady.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Yeah, and he ended up dead. God.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out!
Get back here. We turn in the middle. We'll mess you up!
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
Yeah, sure, sure can be. Gear mini.
I wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well?
Your guess?
This device appears defensive in nature.
It is mine. Up.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Dig, dig, dig. This could be inside something big.
How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak. A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists love it either way.
Ryder! Up here!
Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.
What happened? I can't get any doors to work.
The conduit's breached!
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received! I'll give him a shot!
Just mini lightsaber in my pocket, no big deal.
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. if we got that door working too.
Through the door.
Will you look at that?
Nowhere to go but down.
And I almost went straight down. I know for a fact that it's not, but Scott's voice actor sounds almost exactly like Nathan Drake in Northern North. It's kind of crazy. It's like uncanny. I know it's not, but it just sounds almost exactly like him. I'm gonna reassign this. Reassign that to here. Because I'm constantly pressing the wrong button. And then I'm gonna put the Nova to RB. Yeah. That's better. Maybe I'll stop doing that. Energy drain's cool. Maybe I'll buy some overload. I think overload does more job of tearing down shields, but you just don't get the health.
Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
I'll say.
Wait, plants? All the way down here?
That's strange.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
If this doesn't test fly the jump jets, nothing will.
Company! Oh.
You guys come to dance. Then I screwed up already. As I remapped them, I'm already used to the other way at some time. Shield down. You die. What else we got? Dead? Oh, come on. Back off. Oh, what the? Oh, a barrel exploded. Oh my god. I just got schooled by the red barrel. I shoot red barrels, not you. Go away. Did it right there. Deep. Scan all these guys. Yeah. Okay. Let's go across. Pick up some ammo. Activate Shay platform.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack. Observers coming up at us!
These guys. These guys don't quit, man. They don't quit. They're doing with something. They are insistent. Persistent, you are. I reload your gun. Ammo? Three clips. All right, we need to go back.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
footing.
I feel ambush. An ambush is near in our future.
We've got a path to. Whoa!
Dude! Stop rushing ahead!
Wells down already. This place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Gonna smash in there, but. Oh my god. Down. I feel like if I go across there, it's like a death trap. You can't do that till the shield is dead. Okay, go get it. Let's get it!
Clear!
Nothing good, nothing good. We got some lines here that go over there. I guess we're activating that door by the looks of it.
Platform's resonating with something. We must be close.
Through the door. That looks like the destination. Gigantic glowing beam.
No question.
Take it.
This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
What the hell is this thing?